work under the sun on the courts of the Delhi Lawn Tennis Association. Like most of the tennis enthusiasts and players of varied pedigree who throng the complex, this group of eight players too dream of success at the world stage. The forehands, backhands and even the serves are pretty good. But there is one crucial difference. These eight players can't hear the commands of the coach or of the chair umpire.
इन लोगों के लिए तो आप समझिए कि गॉड गिफ्टेड हैं। ये लोग इतना खेल ले रहे हैं और एक्चुअली हमारे पास स्पॉन्सर नहीं है। हमारे इन लोगों को अगर चारों स्टेट फेडरेशन या जो भी फेडरेशन जहाँ से कॉर्पोरेट मेंबर्स कॉर्पोरेट लोग स्पॉन्सरशिप में आना चाहिए। इन लोगों को रैकेट की प्रॉब्लम है, कई बॉल्स है, अच्छा ट्रेनिंग नहीं मिल रहा है स्टेट में। इन लोगों को स्पॉन्सर ट्रेनिंग एक्चुअली होना बहुत जरूरी है। इसी बच्चों पर मेहनत करें।
This team of eight players, four men and four women, are headed to the Deaflympics in Turkey. The aim is to stand on the podium and see the Indian tricolour go up. Their disability may not allow them to hear the applause and the strains of the national anthem if they win gold, but the spirit is unwavering. Tennis is their passion.
Last year, 2013, Olympics. Ethiopia 2013 last year, Ethiopia Olympics in the place India. Next time 2017 medal lagatu.
Like every other tournament, the selection process has been tough. No special privileges. The Indian women's captain Jafrain Sheikh trains at the Sania Mirza Tennis Academy in Hyderabad. It is Mirza's backing which has given Sheikh that boost, with India's number one tennis player helping her train for free. India's men's captain Prithvi Shekhar is from Chennai. He gave up a budding career in cricket to concentrate on hitting the big league in tennis.
But my parents decided to me to play cricket. So, but cricket, I feel that, okay, I started playing cricket for the past 3 months. And after I decided, but nobody has not picking up people that to get into the team. So I thought I will quit the cricket and go for some other event. And after I started playing tennis.
These eight tennis players train every single day for 8 hours, far away from the limelight or cameras or recognition, just to bring laurels to their country. Their spirit is admirable. They haven't allowed adversity to back them into a corner. Instead, they have come out swinging harder. WION salutes these champions. With Gandharv in New Delhi, Aisha Sindhu, WION.